treating of prostate is undergoing a sort of shift from not treating the less aggressive but giving them active surveillance towards of treating the more aggressive. So your palate is shifting from, let's say, minimal invasive to maximum invasive.
If you look at MRI and prostate cancer, I think if you go back 15 years ago, MRI was hardly used. And within the last 5 years, there was a real paradigm shift. Now people are using a lot of MRI to detect cancer, to localize it, and also to stage it. And with the current new techniques, we can even measure temperature differences during treatment. So also with treatment, you can use MRI to do the treatment itself, but also to do follow-up. For whole gland, and a lot of opportunities of treatment options already available. I think with Pro TULSA system, the advantage, it's actually very precise. And if you do, for example, the contouring of the prostate and you know where the tumor is located, you will treat that area very specific. But at the other side of the prostate, where you have the other side of the neurovascular bundle, you may circumvent of hitting that. And that is the really advantage of using this system. If you think about focal treatment, it's much shorter treatment time compared to other treatment modalities available for focal therapy, and also very precise, and I think that's a real benefit of it. My first thought was, wow, it's a very elegant procedure. I thought it would be very difficult, but it looks actually very simple. And the temperature feedback are really nice. You can really see what you're doing. So I'm really happy with it.
I think that in the coming years, when we're going to continue with this treatment, we will probably much more focus on using it for focal treatment. Let's say treating a quarter of the prostate of only the tumor which you found on MRI. On combining, of course, limiting morbidities of the treatment, maximizing treatment efficacy by using the accurate diagnostics.